Withdrawal doesn't mean end all involvement with Afghanistan or the conflict there. It means get out of the ground combat and bring the bulk of your forces home so that the public doesn't really care about the small commitment you have remaining.
To order a copy of the Great Decisions Briefing Book, a DVD set of this series, or join a Great Decisions discussion group in your area, contact the Foreign Policy Association.